New tonight, News 13 is your local election headquarters, and we have the unofficial results in the election for Dillon County Sheriff. Unofficial results show Democrat and interim Sheriff Jamie Hamilton beat Republican Garrett Byrd. Results show Hamilton with just over 2,200 votes and Byrd almost to 950. This election was to fill the remaining term of late Sheriff Douglas Purnell, who died unexpectedly this year. The election is for a one-year term. The vote will be certified Friday morning at 9:00.